add or remove calculator widget on the cover screen Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 6, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find cover screen. Next tap over screen, and then tap widget. Select calculator, and then select calculator widget you want. For example, this widget. Okay. And then to remove, tap minus icon in calculator widget. For example. And then to add, you can select widget, calculator widget you want. For example, this widget. Now you can see calculator widget in home screen. Oh, sorry, cover screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.